There were three types of M1 stocks and two types of M2 stocks. The Type 1 and 2 M1 stocks were known as highwood stocks. The Type 3 was known as lowwood because the wood did not cover the slide channel. The Type 4 M2 stocks look like the Type 3 M1 stocks but have a cutout on the left side for the M2 selector switch. The Type 5 M2 stock is strengthened so that it looks more like a pot belly. This prevented cracking in that area, which was a known defect in the Type 4 M2 stocks.